found you at last. My protege. My friend. Our calculations were correct. The ephemeral equation is unbalanced. The Earth spins on a strange and terrifying new axis. And everywhere, unbridled consequence. The world is a wasteland of failures past. And yet, you must ride out into it, unafraid. Take this. It is hope, the very last of it. It is yours now. You were bold once. Be bold once more. Free yourself from this suffocating stillness. Fix your gaze on the horizon. And face the fearsome truth of the darkest dungeon. You must face your failures, or be consumed by them. You have cowered in your crumbling denial long enough. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake that would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause, and I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. The crossroads, where lost souls hope to find their way. Devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. Avarice slips unseen into the catacombs of the mind. Flame, sacred and sputtering, the last hope for us all. Let us hope their desperation can be eased. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. You can feel it. A change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Slow suffering begins. Continues. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path and ride out unbowed. Another nameless city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Push forward. Lamentably, there is no other choice. This is no place for decent folk. Desperate and wanting, will you rebuff their earnest pleas? An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. Look ahead, a place to reflect, remember, and reconcile. Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past? Doctor. Chapter 1. The Good Student. Brilliant and bold, her unconventional theories created nothing short of a scandal in her fourth year. The mocking whispers and scornful glares of her peers and professors had an ironically invigorating effect upon her extracurricular experiments. The mysteries of the human body, of life and death itself, hovered just beyond her scalpel's reach. If only she could acquire a corpse of sufficient freshness. a simple choice. At least it should be. An opportunity squandered. Malaise, measured and steady. The past is gone. Let it die. Deliberation is exhausted. Trust your instincts. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. strength dwindles. Steady yourself. Messy, but effective. These nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. true suffering begins. Dissection. An unavoidable end. This wound, at least, has been tended to. An opportunity squandered. Though unpleasant in the extreme, this work is noble and necessary. Unexpected find. Supplies this way, if you can make it. emerging. Suffering begins. Savor it. Steady yourself. What matters most is we reach the mountain. Alive, if possible. Impressive haul. Put it to good use. an opportunity. Squandered. And methodical appliance of harm. Steady yourself. Masterstroke. Every road must end. An invariable result. Malaise, measured and steady. petty hindrance. In life or in death, we are all prisoners here. The loathing abates. Rest now for a time. Learn a little and begin again.